His troubled inning is the fourth inning. His ERA almost 9 in inning number 4. As the 1-1 pitch. That swung on, a fly ball to right field. Hit well. Going back is Kemper at the wall. And it is gone. Shaw with another home run, a two-run shot, and the Rivercats strike first. It's 2-0. Shaw with a home run yesterday. He has 5 home runs in his last 5 games. And here's Juan Sir.